Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for October 18th of 2021, well, it is titled Earthshine Moon over Sicily. So what do we see here? Well, here we see an image taken in Sicily, and looking up into the sky, we see a bunch of clouds, not giving you a lot of encouragement that you might see too many objects, but there's actually a lot of things there. And in fact, what we see are the moon, first of all, almost centered in the image, and the moon is in a crescent phase, and this would be what we call the waxing crescent phase, where it's getting a little bit thicker each night. Each night there'd be a little bit more of the moon, and we can tell that by the fact that it is the right hand side of the moon that is actually being illuminated. So this is what you would see in the evening sky. Now we're also seeing what we call earthshine. Earthshine is when the moon shines by earth light. So normally the part of the moon that we see illuminated is being reflected light from the sun. So light from the sun travels to the moon, bounces off that, and reflects to earth. And that's what we see, and that's what we are seeing for the crescent portion. But the other part of the moon would normally be what you would not see. That would be darkness, and you would not see anything. But a careful image like this can bring out that earth shine. And that occurs when light from the sun bounces off the earth to the moon and then back to earth again. So it is indirectly being illuminated by the sun and will look a lot fainter than it would under direct light. But it can be enough to illuminate the moon very well. And actually, you can see this, especially when only small portions of the moon are illuminated directly. So when it's in a very thin crescent phase, it's much easier to see the earth shine. Now, there are a couple other objects here, and we can actually annotate a few of those for you to point them out. And we see the moon there towards the center, and just to the left and a little bit below that is the planet Venus. Venus is the third brightest object in the night sky after the sun and the moon. So I guess if it's during night sky, it would be the second brightest object after the moon, third brightest object in the sky after the sun and the moon. And it is now what we call the evening star, visible in the west just after sunset. So the sun will just have set down below the horizon here, and you will see the planet Venus is the brightest object out towards the west. Up above it, you see another star called Delta Scorpii, or Deshuba, and that is a star in the constellation of Scorpius. And another star in the constellation of Scorpius is actually all the way off to the far left, and that is the bright star Antares, which is at the heart of the Scorpion. So here we can see a couple of those. That gives you an idea of the extent of the constellation of Scorpius there, as both of those stars are part of that same constellation, the constellation of the Scorpion. So here we get to see among the three brighter objects that are prominent here, our moon, a planet, Venus, and several stars, including the bright star Antares. So that was our picture of the day for October 18th of 2021. It was titled Earthshine Moon over Sicily. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Colorful Star Cluster. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.